Hello my dear students, my name is Hanmant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 11.4 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 8.4. Question number 1. Express the trigonometric ratios sin A, sec A and tan A in terms of cot A. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. So, let us write sin A in terms of cot A. So here we'll write sin A. So this sin A can also be written as square root of sin square A, because here this square and square root will get cancelled. Again, we are going to get sin A only. Here square root of sin square A can also be written as square root of 1 divided by cosec square A. It is because sin A is equal to 1 divided by cosec A. Here square root of 1 divided by cosec square A can also be written as 1 plus cot square A, because of the identity cosec square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A. So here square root of 1 is 1 divided by square root of 1 plus cot square A. Hence we have converted sin A in terms of cot A. Now let us move on to sec A in terms of cot A. So here we'll write sec square A is equal to 1 plus tan square A is the identity. So here we will write sec square A is equal to 1 plus tan square A can also be written as 1 plus tan square is 1 divided by cot square A. Sec square A is equal to, now let us take LCM of this cot square A. So cot square A into 1 is cot square A plus 1 as it is, whole divided by cot square A. Now let us transform this square from LHS to RHS. Now it will become square root. So here we'll write sec A is equal to square root of cot square A plus 1 whole divided by cot square A. If I take out this cot square A out of this square root, it will become cot A. So here we'll write sec A is equal to square root of cot square A plus 1 whole divided by cot A. Now we have converted sec A in terms of cot A. Now let us convert tan A in terms of cot A. Here we'll write tan A is equal to 1 divided by cot A, because tan A is equal to 1 divided by cot A. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanmant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.